I'm Nadia Lawrence.
Hello, I'm Helen Ward.
Hello, I'm Jeremy Evans.
Hello, I'm Beth.
Hello, I'm Stefan.
My name is Bella.
Hi, my name's Ushan.
Jayne Ludlow, Welsh Women's Teams Manager.
Hi, my name's Illani.
What's the most exciting thing about the Women's Champions League final?
Fantastic players. Really great players that hopefully all you younger generation of players will get to know.
Who's your favourite player?
I'm going to say a female player. At the moment, probably Jess Fischler, because obviously we get to play with her in the senior setup, and she's got a lot of experience. And obviously Helen Ward, who's got about 40 goals for Wales. So
it's 41, actually.
What does it mean to perform at the opening ceremony?
I think it'd be really fun, just like the whole experience of it and like the atmosphere of the game.
What's your favourite thing about football?
The competition, winning.
Playing football's great, because it helps you meet a lot of friends. A lot of my closest friends are through football, and it keeps you fit and healthy.
Making new friends is a massive part of it, but I'd also say keeping you fit, healthy, and just reaching your potential through it.
When did you start playing football?
I started playing football when I was about 7 years old.
My mum brought me a ball, and I just started kicking it around.
I got asked to play for other years, and then I took it really seriously.
I started playing when I was 5.
Probably around 4, I think. My dad used to manage a team, so I used to go and watch every Saturday, and I would kick around half time.
What advice could you give to young girls like me who play football?
Work hard and enjoy it. Enjoy every game you play and make sure you score loads of goals.
Just keep working hard and you'll get there.
Why should people book a ticket to come to the event in June?
To make sure we have a full house, so all those good players on the pitch play as best they can, so we all get to watch a great, fantastic game.